Since November, I've knocked on over 12,000 doors, walking over 750 miles and 1.5 million steps just to have a conversation with you. Make sure you have a plan to vote on March 5th.